What's going on, guys? It's Fiona Troller. I'm bringing the Escape from Tarkov today. We took a break from this game for a while, but there is a new wipe coming out Thursday, April 19th. So I thought that I'd go in, I'll show you. Go in, I sold everything I had, and I went through and I bought 6 sets of gear. Now, with each set, there's ammo, a vest, tac rig, meds, painkillers, and saluas, and then I customized 4 M4s, as you can see here. So I have 6 of these, all silenced, all exactly the same scope, everything. So I thought that I'd go in, we'd play some games, and we'll just see what we can do. Like I said, the wipe is Thursday, April 19th. So I'm not too worried about losing stuff, especially because I just sold everything. It was no big deal. And yeah, let's see how it goes. So the first map we're gonna be on is customs. We are starting on the custom side. And I just hope we don't die too soon. Like I said, I have taken a break of about a month and a half now. Just because I knew the wipe was coming and I wanted to kind of step away. That way I wouldn't get burnt out prior to the wipe. And we're just going to keep going until we die and lose all of our gear. I did keep my key ring. Worked hard for those keys. Make sure I'm on full auto. Even though I took a break from this game, it still scares the living fuck out of me to play it. Just don't know where anyone is. Pretty sure I hear someone outside. Oh, those are gunshots. Oh well. We die, we die.
Служивый!
вижу их.
Never actually used this site before. It's pretty cool, gotta say. Well, there's someone in front of me. Following someone's trail of dead bodies.
cover there.
Bitch.
Нет, мерцающими!
Get away!
Get away!
Fuck me! Damn, I forgot to reload. Oh well. I hope you enjoyed watching that first video. We got 5 more to go. I'm gonna end it right there. I hope you enjoyed watching. If you did, be sure to smash that like sub button, and I'll catch you next time. Peace out.